I have some customers looking for a delivery that could help us earn some cash before the next race.
Nice. Judging by this place, you used to race yourself.
I sure did. Man, do I have some stories about the old days.
I bet.
I'll have you know I used to run these streets.
Oh, so you ran? On foot, I see. That's what street racing was like before the car was invented, huh?
Why don't you worry about getting this team funded?
Catch up about the scene.
Is this gonna be another one of those "we did things differently when I used to race" type of calls?
Back in the day, winning wasn't a be-all and end-all.
So it is one of those calls.
I used to race against this real loud mouth.
Funny, I can relate.
Whole race just wouldn't shut up. So one day, I throw down some stacks, called him out. Told him let's race for more than just bragging rights. How about next month's rent?
Oh, shit. What'd he do?
Put his money where his trash-talking mouth was. After that, side bets became the norm in the scene.
Damn, Rydell.
Remember, though, know your opponent. Don't be thinking you're better than you are. Fast way to lose a lot of money.
Got it, Rydell. Thanks, boss. Appreciate you.
Thank you. pursuit of the suspect. Keep after him, no matter what.
Racers are hitting traffic. I'm gonna try to stop them.
Guessing you'll bet against someone else next time.
Keep after this jerk.
To see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Yo, I'm gonna do a little digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the grand.
Really? Wow, I'm curious, what gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash in your car. Anywho, I'm craving boba. Peace!
Delivered. Safe and sound.
Now that's how you drive. Customer so impressed, he said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't Tess set one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. No, it's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
Hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making.